try to overlook me, but it was impossible.
Don't stop. talk about that intro music and that trailer got me hyped. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. For those of you guys who don't know who I am, I am Hotjukes. I'm a former pro PUBG Mobile player and a current esports caster for all the big PUBG Mobile esports events right now. But I am not alone today. I'm going to be checking out the new PUBG Mobile 1.7 update, and I'm going to be doing it with none other than the myth, the legend, Retrospect. What's up, buddy?
Hey, dude, what's going on? Good to see you again.
Dude, bro, good to see you too. I am hyped, bro. So, you know, I know you haven't played too much mobile before, but, you know, for those who don't know that, why don't you tell them, you know, who you are and what we're doing today?
Yeah, for sure. Well, my name is Retrospect. I am a gaming YouTuber. I have around 220,000 subscribers. I do like high edited, like .exe montages and things like that. And today I'm here hanging out with my boy Hotjukes, and we're gonna play some PUBG Mobile.
Well,
super excited.
Let's get it. So, speaking of that, I'm gonna get the game started. But for those of you guys that have never, you know, played, first off, Retro, right? We're gonna be hopping in the game here, and we're gonna be doing this collaboration because PUBG Mobile have decided to collaborate with Arcane. That's right, this series based on the League of Legends game. And by the way, have you actually watched Arcane yet?
You know, I'm going to be honest. I have not. The reason I haven't watched it is a couple reasons. One, I have a friend whose name is JB Blanc. He's been like in Breaking Bad. He's Caustic in Apex Legends, and he's in it. And I don't want to watch it yet because I'm having like a party at my house, and I'm trying to kind of get everything in order. And once I have everything set, I'm super excited to binge the full thing for sure.
I gotcha. Well, we're good. About to get this match going here in a second. I'm just going to hit that quick little reset and eject out of that one and get back into the new one. So we'll be getting started here in just a few minutes, everybody. But the cool thing about this new match and this new whole map and everything that I really love is the fact that they've decided to make a free hot drop, right? So now you can just go hot drop, get into some serious business, and you got to worry about nothing. And that is just essential, in my opinion. So hopefully really soon here, we're going to get it all nice and started. Let's just go ahead and make sure we get that, you know, the little ready up button, I believe. And we should be set. But you know what? There is a, you may have to do a quick little back out there so we can get reset here. Ah, it's all good. It's all good. All good. We'll get started here, though. It's going to be Erangel, dude. So we're going to be heading on over into the good old-fashioned Erangel, good old PUBG style. And
oh, there you are. Hey,
okay,
what's up?
Okay, well, there you go. So let's go ahead and get it all ready up.
All right.
All right. We should be all set to go now. Nice. Mirror World.
A special place or a specific place that you want to land? Because I'm going to be honest. I don't know every spot by hand yet.
So, if you've ever,
1 second, guys. Retro, I'm getting a little bit of echo. Hotjukes is echoing on your end.
I think it's a Discord audio. So, you know,
we may have
some technical difficulties, guys. Thank you so much for being so patient with us. But, we'll get it all started here in a second. Don't even worry about it. Let's just go ahead and try starting it up. Hey, Retro, you mind hitting that ready up button for me there? Real quick. And then we'll get in the match and we'll get started. All right, let's go. Let's do it. All right, we're hopping in.
See if I can get you not to echo twice. I think I got this. Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
No sweat, dude. It's that mobile gaming, bro. It's too hot.
What about now? Echoing twice now?
We'll find out now.
Let's see. Did I fix it?
Check.
200 IQ, boys?
We're good.
Hey!
Let's go, baby! Hey, you know what? It was so nice, you had to hear it twice. You know what I'm saying?
That's right.
Let's go. All right, bro. First match. We're in it. We're finally in it. Thank you guys for being so patient with us. And we're going to get started here. So check it out. It's Erangel, right?
Right.
But we're going to be going to these beautiful two floating cities right here. Now, you see these? See these here in the sky? That's where you're going to get that free hot drop I was talking about. So
all right.
This is Piltover and Zaun. Now, I'd say we go straight to Piltover right here. Straight to the hot drop, and I'm going to get you to follow me, so I'm going to hit invite.
I'm locked and loaded, I'm ready.
Just hit follow.
Yeah.
Perfect. And now I'm going to fly us both in, dude. Just sit back and all relax. Right.
Let's go.
Let's get it. Let's get it here. So, bro, I'm going to be focusing, and I'm going to be hitting that 500-meter drop, so we just get there ASAP, huh?
All
right. Do it right there, about 600. That should be good. Okay. Now, I say we fly to the back end because it's going to be, like, super lit on this hot drop right at the start.
Okay.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
You got some nice looking pants there, dude. Not going to lie. Dude, looking pretty fresh.
They're them red them red pants, bro. So that way, if I get shot, they don't know I'm bleeding.
I like your strats.
That's what it is. That's what it is. Flying on in, and we're good. Beautiful. All right. Go ahead and pick that up.
Check over here.
All right, I got a DP. I'm set.
All right, I got to make it. Don't worry. I'm cracked.
Nice, 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 nice. M4. Oh, we're good. Matter of fact, dude, you know what I just realized, dude? I'm not.
Yeah.
I'm not channeling my inner retrospect, dude. I think I figured out your strat. Give me 2 seconds.
What is that supposed to mean?
Look at this there. Boom, baby. I got the glasses on.
What is this?
Let's go.
Very nice.
The gamer glasses. Let's get it.
All right, buddy. Okay. All right. I'm situated. I got my helmet on. I got a bag. I think I have a couple weapons in my hand.
Well, dude, I got that 2020 vision, dude, and I'm ready to start fragging. Let's go. So I say we just start wrapping around. See if we can just find some quick enemies here. Looks like we got some people dying all up in the kill feed here.
Yeah, Marcus Nene got clapped. Ooh. Poor guy.
You hate to see it. You hate to see it.
You hate to see it. Yo, 97 alive, 0 killed. All right.
So far,
feels
this
good.
Is a really, really quiet one, you know? I think everyone's too scared.
Oh, what's in here? Okay, okay. What was the name of that? Is this it? Is this that shotgun we were talking about the other day?
Oh, let's see. What do you got?
Is it this one? I'm pretty sure it's this one, right?
Oh, that's the SKS. That's that automatic, the semi-automatic sniper rifle.
Okay, let me
give
this a try.
We gotta find you that DBS though.
Yeah, if we find that for sure, let me give it a little go.
That's gonna be the one. All right, cool. So I'm gonna go ahead and be on the hunt for that DBS, and we're gonna get going here. Doesn't look like anybody dropped with us.
Yeah, I think we landed alone.
Wow, that's crazy.
Where do you want to rotate from here?
Like 100 people here.
Yeah.
But I think they all decided to, like, they just saw, like, the good old YT in your name, and they're like,
bro, I'm serious. They saw your red pants. I'm telling you, man.
That's what it is. Nobody wanted any of it.
They don't want this smoke.
They don't want to end up on Twitter. You know what I'm saying?
Straight
to the highlight reel.
Hello.
Oh, this is Jayce, bro.
Hey.
Look at him go.
Oh, man.
Look at him. I'll show you the world. Look at that. Look at that hammer, bro.
Does that work?
By the way, you
hammer,
talk to
dude.
Him, he'll give you
That's
some hex
quite
crystals.
Impressive.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah. So talk to him.
All
now,
right.
you're going to see hex crystal
That's
on your screen,
impressive.
Okay? Little
yeah.
And what that does is that opens up a store here called the Hex Shop.
Oh.
And if you get enough hex crystals, you could buy pretty much almost any gun you want, as well as, like, level 3 helmet.
What?
Yeah. So it's like a little automatic store. It's pretty cool.
No way.
Where? Yes, sir.
Take me. Yo, let's go shopping.
Let's go shopping. Okay, so look. All right, let's go ahead and drop down so that way we can actually play as some of the arcane characters.
All right, sounds good.
All right, let's do that. So all we got to do is just jump off, bro. As a matter of fact, I'm just going to keep
okay,
on.
Okay, let's see if I can muster it up.
All right, let's do it. Let's jump off down. But, okay, let me ask you this, Retro.
Sure.
You know, because you do this quite a bit. Let me ask you.
I'm an honest
jump
guy.
Off of something like this, what do you what do you yell?
What do you yell?
Yeah,
are we supposed to yell something when we jump off?
Are you talking about like yelling Geronimo or just wee, you know?
Yeah, wee sounds pretty good to me. You kind of like, you do a little one of these, you turn around, you give it a little, give a little shake, right?
Yes.
Wee!
Yeah!
Yo!
Oh, I got you, right here. Little shake,
wait,
shake,
so what happens?
Wee! You just go right straight down and you're going to fly into the map, dude.
Oh, yo, wait, I never, okay, I do, I didn't even realize we were on an island. I'm going to be...
we're on a floating island, bro!
Yo, this is so cool! Okay, I'm on my way. Hold on.
All right, cool. So I'm going to go land us right on this buggy here.
All right.
I'll go find you. I'm going to pick you up, and we're going to be good to go.
I'm on my way.
All right, sick. All right, I found you. We're good.
All right. Cool. On my way.
I'm gonna go ahead and mark really soon the.
Yo, yeah, nice whip.
Bro, you like it?
Look at this. Look at these wheels.
The rims, baby.
I'll be honest. I feel a little threatened, kind of sitting on top of this thing. I'm a little exposed.
No, not at all, bro. Not at all. You gotta stand tall.
Yeah, just be weary. I think we'll be okay.
Okay, let's see if we can find perhaps a dossier. You know, that'd be nice.
Oh, okay, there's one right there.
What? Where?
I just saw like another buggy.
Oh yeah, a buggy up here. I thought you were talking about enemies, bro. I almost got in the zone for a second.
No, not yet.
I was like, what?
If I jump out, does it keep my momentum or does it like just drop me on the ground?
I would not hit exit right now. Let's do it at that.
Okay. Yeah. That's probably excellent advice.
Yeah, you want to make sure you come to a complete stop before exiting the vehicle. Kind of a crazy thought, you know? But
yeah.
That is the truth. So this is what we're going to go up once it opens up. See those beautiful lightnings? Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll take us up to play some arcane characters. And
I'm ready.
Oh, as a matter of fact, they are open, dude. Let's go.
Nice.
Right here. Okay. So this is going to take us up to another floating city.
All right.
Straight up to the sky.
Oh, hello? Where'd I go?
I'm a flying reindeer, baby! Look at me. Let's go!
Wait.
Games! Let's get it. All right.
Hello?
Oh, we're both flying!
Are we the same?
Yeah, we're both flying!
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay, so like Vi, what you want to do is you can actually hold the trigger, right? And she does a 1-2-3 combo that's like disgusting, especially the last shot.
So I have like a. Oh, what?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. And by the way, when
I'm ready.
Run and you crouch, you slide.
Oh, so like like this? Yoink!
Yeah.
Yoink! Here we go, professional movement.
Let's go.
All right.
So right now we're doing duos, bro. But I think that maybe the next one we gotta go duos versus squads. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, easy. No problem.
Let's do it. So we'll just test this out real quick. And by the way, so right here is where you can transform again. You can change into a different character. But if you want to stay as Vi, it's up to you. Or if you want to change, you can change, you know?
Are there any that have like... So are they all melee? Do you know if they're all melee characters?
So there's four characters you can play as, right? You can play as Jayce. You can play Vi. You can play Jinx. And you can play Caitlyn. So Vi's the main melee character. Jinx has obviously got her you know, beautiful little machine gun there.
What is that?
That's not good.
Peter, who is this?
Right, let's go. By the way,
get out of here. I'm having a conversation right now. Are you serious?
Dude, I need attachments. Damn! Bro. Oh, dude, we're just giving this guy that work, dude. Let's go.
Get away.
Beautiful. All right,
got one over here. Done,
though. Get out of the corner, bro.
Got him.
Okay, beautiful. So while we're up here, we want to just keep picking up as many like hex crystals as we possibly can.
Okay.
So that way we can just buy guns and stuff. You're gonna find these little crates here. So far, it doesn't look like anybody's decided to come up here just yet. And you can hit these little green health pots to get heal up.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Right now, just running around. Just see an enemy, let me know. And by the way, you're gonna see that little button there right on your screen that says 1,000 out of 1,000, probably.
Yeah.
So that is her ultimate, and that basically teleports you onto one of the enemies. So, like, in the in Arcane, right on the which is based off the game of the Legend, right? And in that game, Vi is a warrior, and she could just like straight send it right on you. So I love like how well they adapted it.
Oh, okay. Nice. Wait, what's this? What's in it?
Oh, open it up. Yeah.
Crystals. Give me something good. I'm rich. Oh,
dang, what?
Oh my god.
Send it. You gotta send it with your ultimate.
All right.
Where are these guys? Find him.
Come here, baby.
Bam!
Got him.
Got him. Beautifully done so far. Nothing too bad, nothing too serious.
I'm just gonna check this out.
I whiffed. Alright, let's go. Whip this guy up. Bop! Dude, that knockdown is so insane.
Nicely done. A little 1-2.
A little one-two.
That ain't Falco!
Bop!
Alright, done though.
Bop!
So, we're in. Okay, we're in. We're good.
Boom. There you go.
67 alive.
So we're looking to see if there's anybody gonna pop up here that we can eliminate. Okay. So far, we've seen a lot of bandits. I'm looking looking for some of the enemies. And the cool thing I love about this is, like, while you're up here, you're every single kill counts, right?
Right.
It all goes up into your total score for every player you kill. And dang. If you do get knocked out of here, you're still alive. Like, you get back into the game. So you really only can die when you're on the ground floor, not in one of the floating cities.
So you get like a double. It's almost like a free for all. It's like a fun little thing. What? Dude, that's cool, dude.
That's what I'm talking about, bro. It's like literally you could just make content all day long, just game.
Yeah, you can hot drop. You can hot drop if you want. You know, if you got like 5 minutes or whatever. That's pretty neat. I like that.
Dude, I love it too because it like gives people the chance to get those hot drops in and not be scared to lose rank or something. You know.
Yeah, there's like sometimes I don't want to always run, you know, a team deathmatch. I sometimes want to, you know, jump in the battle royale, but I don't want to play for like 60 minutes, you know.
Dude, that's what I'm saying, bro.
Quick little map jump, yeah.
Crushed it with this one. I'm not even exaggerating. Like this is like my favorite update, without a doubt. Oh, but let's teleport real quick. Pop on homegirl right here. Then a little 1, 2, 3. Get my crystal. All right, I think we're good.
Nice. All right, I'm ready to rotate.
Yeah, I think it's time to start getting some players. All right, let's go.
Let's skedaddle. Behind you.
I got 35 crystals. How many did you get?
I have 41.
Okay, cool. So just hit exit.
Yeah, I'm behind.
So if you can get 90, bro, that's an all.
All right.
Oh, looks like they put us in Pachinki. That's the only thing that's kind of weird, bro. It's like it will drop you anywhere.
Yeah. So is it the spawns on that are random, you think?
They are completely random, dude. Like, I've ended up across the map. I've been like, what?
Dang. That's pretty cool. It's like, that's balance, I guess, you know?
Yeah. But, I mean, you end up getting a lot of kills and a lot of gear up there if you survive.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, so let's just kind of rotate here ever so slightly. So we're in Pachinki. I don't hear anything yet. So far, bro, everyone's just been so scared.
Yeah, dude. We know the reason.
That's why, dude. Got Big Papa in the match.
Let's go. Hey, a soda pop. Give me that.
Pick up that pan.
Kind of thirsty.
Level 3 helmet there if you don't have one already.
Let me grab that bad boy.
So far, so good. Don't see any enemies just yet.
Okay.
We keep checking on our backs because right now we're on the edge. And let's see if we can. Man, is there
anything? I think there's somebody over here. Or no, is that you? No, there's somebody definitely above us. There is somebody definitely above us. Yep. Nice job.
Oh, they're behind us there.
Oh, I'm stuck. Hello?
Beautiful. And by the way, yeah, you can pick up riot shields.
Yeah.
Look at that. And dude,
we're king of the hill.
These are them eco-friendly riot shields, huh?
Nice.
Look at that.
How?
Marked a location.
It's like a beautiful little baby leaf. All right, I say we start sending it into the city, huh? Just try to go and.
Yep. Sounds good. I have a grenade, and I'm ready to use it.
All right, well, let's get it going. Let's put it to work.
Sounds good.
Put it to work, bro. So. Your experience in Battle Royale, dude, right?
Sure. I have played a couple of... Well, first of all, PUBG was the first Battle Royale I ever played. Because it was one of the ones that came to console and I was able to, like, actually play it. Nice. You know, play with the boys, and it kind of got me into content creation in general, like, wanting to record because, you know, the matches are, like, so unpredictable.
That's what I'm...
There's somebody to your left in that building right in front of you. Nice job.
No sweat.
I got supplies.
Finish real quick and let's go. So let me ask you this, right?
Sure.
Somebody in here? Right here, at about this time of the zone, you like to rock center or you like to rock edge?
I would say center for sure.
Center?
Somebody's in here to the right.
Oh, okay. All right, I'm coming. I'll follow you.
I'm not pushing. I'm just trying to keep him.
Do you hear somebody?
Yeah, he's on the opposite side of this building.
Okay, coming.
Or inside, one of the two.
Rotating.
Don't yeah, he may have rotated out, but I definitely heard somebody.
Huh. Let's see if we can possibly chase him down.
Hello, come back. I'm gonna talk to this guy about his extended warranty.
Trying to shoot some shots, let him know we're here, you know?
Yeah. Hello.
Got him?
I'm just an innocent bystander. Don't mind me.
Let him know. Hello. Nothing. I think he's too scared. All right, how about this? Let's just go send it dead center, huh?
Okay, sounds good.
Let's do it.
I'm behind you.
We'll be hunting that guy down for weeks. I'm gonna pop a quick little drink real fast, because I can't be 99% health. That'll just...
This doesn't bother you?
No, dude, yeah. The OCD is too strong. You know? Oh,
yeah.
Is someone behind us? Oh, no, it's you.
Yeah, I think maybe the guy's turning around.
Oh, there's the shots. Shots over there, 140.
There he is.
I'm gonna rotate to him via vehicle.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Bro, hop in my whip, dude. And by the way, I don't know if you noticed, but we're in a Tesla.
Yo, no way. That's a Tesla?
Dude, look at this. Bam! Tesla Roadster.
Bruh. Look at this. Yes, dude, sir.
All electric, baby. That's how we do it. I got that tour.
Oh, I love it.
All right, let's see if we can find some enemies here. We're just gonna send it,
All right, I don't see anyone.
So far, so good. Maybe they're... Oh, I don't know. Instead, it was a stick. Buildings. Nothing.
Where are we on the ring? Okay, we're in a pretty good spot.
Okay, well, let's just head a dead center, huh?
Whoa, yeah, easy, buddy. Where'd you get your license?
Bro, I got that 4x4 Tesla. Yeah, Elon hooked me up with that new package.
Oh, where are we going? Where are you taking me?
Dude, I'm gonna head you. We're just gonna go dead center, bro. Get this chick a dinner.
Dead center? Okay. Dead center. All right. Okay.
I'm waiting for the circle to pop.
I respect your integrity.
There we go. All right, let's just go head up towards school. Back school.
Hey, look at that house. 26 people alive. There are definitely some shots going on.
Bro, there's shots going on. They're just not going on.
Oh my god, yeah. Dude, there's like 9 people who just got... What the heck?
Dude, people getting eliminated like crazy.
Yeah, there's definitely a big fight going on somewhere. Let me find this. We're good on left side, southwest. Is there like an area here that you know that people drop pretty often?
Dude, honestly, it really much varies. You know, Pachinki's always dead center of the map. That's always a hot drop.
Yeah, okay.
You know, crates have been always been pretty lit. School has actually been popping off a lot lately. I'm gonna just stay right here for now.
Oh, we got some more people knocked.
But where are they? That is the question.
A very good question.
Bro, this game here is just a... It's more of, you know, like when you go on a
tour. Oh, right there. North 25.
North 25, gotcha. Behind us.
Yep. Where? Down the hill. In the bush.
You got him.
Get in the car.
Oh,
right
the
there.
Mark.
East. Okay, I got one down.
Beautiful. You know what? Just go for the finish. Look at that. Just that, very famous recoil, baby. That's how we talk. That's how we.
Nice. He just brought us the loot. What a guy. What a pal. Appreciate you.
I hear shots 350.
Got it.
So they gotta be
on my way.
Marked a location.
Yeah, way in the back. Just kind of blind fire a little bit.
A little. Mm-hmm.
So they're in the warehouse back here.
Yeah. Marked a location. I don't have a scope long enough to get them.
Okay. How many crystals do you have, as a matter of fact?
I got 45.
Here. Let me go ahead and give you some. There you go. That's what I got. So just click on the hex crystal shop.
Yeah. Okay, let's see.
You can get whatever you want, dude. You can get a bigger scope. You can get a sniper rifle if you want.
Yeah, I think for sure I'm going to see if I can...
By the way, the snipers do come with scopes already. So if you get like an or something, you can just go ahead and get an 8x with it automatically.
Yeah, let me see if I can... There's a 4x here.
Okay. Sick.
I need a scope.
Alright. Let's go. Ready.
Nice. I'm gonna go ahead and just hop in the vehicle here. Let's get in the whip. We are running a little bit low on energy. Because, you know, this thing don't take gas.
Got it.
I'm running low on battery.
Gotta keep that Tesla charged. Oh, there's a crate over here, bro. Let's go straight to that.
I need a scope.
Okay. Got it.
I need a scope.
So where do you normally lean to, bro? Like AR, snipers, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love Ooh. It. Just straight
yeah,
up,
we got a car over there.
Oh. Okay, yeah, I see that dossier there.
15.
Okay, there's an MK in there. A Bob Barker.
Got it.
We're good. Let's go take that other dossier.
Yeah.
Dossier? Of course. Apart. Yeah, real fast. Pop a new one. Two Teslas.
Well, yo. All right. I'm ready. Oh, wait. All right.
All right. Well, let's whip it together. Let's go.
They'll never see it coming.
You'll never see it coming, bro. The Tesla. The angry Tesla is coming at him. Oh,
oh my God. They saw it coming. I'm getting shot.
No. Coming. Let's go. Let's send it right back.
Oh, no. All right. I'm behind you. Get the speed boost on me. He's to the left, southwest.
Run over him. I got him.
Nice. I hit him, but he didn't die. Yo, who can take a vehicle hit like that? My man's crazy.
Bro, he ate it. He ate it like it was nothing.
He ate the metal and all. All right.
Let's go. We almost got this dub, dude. It's so crazy. This one, I think we
There's a person in 280. I think they're in the field trying to come to this drop.
Okay, coming.
Hit him once.
Oh, I see him now. You got him. In front of you. Take him.
All right, I'm pulling out the sniper, boys. Here we go.
You got this. 1, 2, 3. Bop.
Got him. Got him.
There you go, retro.
Look at this. Look at these guys. Ridiculous. Running straight at me with... blank stick. Oh my God! Did you just get that guy over there? No way! You just did that.
One tap.
No way!
Just straight one tap, bro.
Done, dude. That whole squad just.
One shot, done. One kill, dude. All right, cool, dude. So yeah, you know this is that part of that tour where you know every time you know when you take a tour of the safari, it's like a little slow, you know?
Yeah. I get you. You know, we gotta save the best for last.
That's right. That's what they say in
this vehicle.
The big dinosaurs.
Okay.
Let's go. Someone said, y'all realize it's pre-recorded? It ain't.
Pre-recorded? No.
Yeah, it is. Kamala in the chat. Right? what's with the Tesla?
Nice 180 flip. Style points.
Hey.
Get in the car.
Gotta let him know.
I am in the car.
My bad, bro. Should have drove just a little bit safer.
8 alive. All right. Easy.
You got your seatbelt on? Yes.
Where are these guys at?
I don't know. I'm going to
have I still have this grenade on me. I got to throw this thing at somebody.
Okay. I got you.
Somebody's about to eat it.
I'm going to go right here to this dip.
Guaranteed.
Look at this.
I wouldn't happen to be able to throw grenades out while I'm driving, would I?
You can. But I would suggest don't hold it just a little bit too long. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Don't cook it too long. Got it.
Yeah. That's usually the
Heard
rule of
that, any, buddy.
All grenades in any situation.
Ah. Yeah. Why not? Good advice.
All right.
Never hold a grenade for too long. Hot Jinx,
baby. I'll take it. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Dude, that's what I need to do. That's an integration right there, you know? That's a collab.
Easy. Yo, look at this red smoke. I got some goodies.
Oh,
what's going on?
Okay.
I would like one large soda pop, please.
Well, they got a Groza.
Well, I am disappointed.
Matter of fact, I'll take the Groza. The Groza's actually
You can
cool.
have it.
Hold on to it. All right, let's see if we can find the last of these guys. Probably over here 130. You want to just go on foot? Let's go on foot, huh?
Yeah, why not? I need the cardio anyways.
Let's do it. Put in that work. Get
Let's
them
go.
Ankles warm for the next game.
Yeah, I'm down.
Alright. Oh, behind us. I got it. Oh, no, I don't got it.
Where is he?
Right behind this
rock.
Okay,
cover fire.
Right behind this rock. He's laying down. Get him.
Oh. Get out of here.
Why are these guys just starting out, dude? The next one, though, dude?
Ridiculous.
Let's go. So, right here, we're getting towards that end game. We're that top.
Yeah, we got a little close. Six
top
alive.
Six situation. Looking pretty good so far. This should be one in the bag, bro. Automatic chicken dinner here.
Little spicy chicken dinner. I like it.
Delicious. Oh, steps on me. In here?
Okay. Yeah, inside.
Mark the location.
Shot.
Okay, we got shots across the way. 200, too.
Got it. I'm coming to the building.
Right there. They're in that building.
Marked a location.
Yeah, they're chilling over there.
Each other, yeah. Go ahead and just take off.
It's the last team. It's them.
That is the last team.
It's probably two. It's. So is it?
And that's the game. Let's
Yo,
go!
Nice shot, dude. Oh my god.
Let's get it, bro.
Clean.
Let's get it. All right, dude. First game. Chicken dinner. So, bro, all right, we got to play as five.
Yeah, man, I'm down. Let's go again.
Let's do it, bro. Let's go again as some other characters.
100%. 100%. No problem. We're just a couple professionals hanging out.
No,
sorry for
this.
The carry, by the way. You know, my three kills.
Hey, bro. Now, hey, you have to just, you know, just take your time with it. I know you're just.
Yeah, man. Dude, this is so fun. Dude, I'm having a blast.
Let's go. You know what? All right.
Let me get these XP.
Perfect. All right,
I got this.
Perfect. So, you know what we're going to do on this one, dude? We're going to step it up a little bit. Now we're going to start going as duo versus squad. So, we got to play as Vi. We still got to try to play as Jayce, as Caitlyn, and as Jinx, dude. So, Jayce,
I'm down.
Spray, Caitlyn, that sniper, and then Jayce is just like throwing that hex energy, bro, like a chest pass, dude. So, why don't we go ahead and hit that ready up, and let's do this.
Is one of them you said one of them's a sniper?
Yes, Caitlyn.
Okay, that's calling my name, dude. All right, I'm loaded in. And how many of those refreshes do we get? You said we can change our character?
One time. That's
only
it.
One time? Okay.
That's right.
And it's guaranteed not to be the same character, right?
That's correct.
Okay,
that's
cool.
Correct.
All right. I'm ready. Let's go.
Let's do it. We're starting her up. Let's go.
Okay.
Let's get it, bro. So, everybody, thank you so much for watching, bro. Retro. So, your first game, chicken dinner, dude. Right now, your win rate is what, 100%?
You know, that's true. Yo, it is. I played a game like the other day because I needed like the practice, but and I won my first game because I found a shotgun and I just like stayed at the stairs. So yeah, and then we just won our second game. So yeah, that's true. I I have 100% win. No big deal.
Bro, put that in your Twitter bio right now.
That's really funny. Yeah, I'm never gonna play this again. As soon as we're done, boom, put it in my Twitter bio. 100% KD.
That's right.
Professional PUBG player.
Dang. Undefeated. Undefeated, bro. Okay.
Undefeated.
Now, well, we're undefeated so far. We got to continue that streak, bro, if we're going to make it a reality, right?
I know, dude. We got it. What do you mean? No problem. We just, you know, we're just relaxing.
Let's do it.
These guys are in our lobby.
That's right. That's right, baby. Let's punish them. But now this is duo versus squads. So
yeah. I mean, that's better. They needed the handicap anyways, right?
That's correct. I got two legs.
Okay.
Something.
Where are we going? We're going to the same exact spot, or is there like different areas to land that's like similar?
There's two islands, right?
Okay.
Piltover and Zaun. You know, we can go to Piltover again, which I think is going to be the hot drop in this one because we're going to get squads.
Yeah, for sure. Okay.
Try it out. Or do you want to go to Zaun?
We can go. I mean, if you want to go to the next one, it's fine. As long as we get the characters, I want to try those out.
Okay. All right. Okay. Cool. So let's go to this one here for the hot drop, and then we'll go back up and try to get some characters after this one.
Got it.
All right. Let's do it. So I'm gonna go ahead and get that. Oh, let me invite you. Take it.
Yeah, got it.
Boom.
Let's go. So is this like your? Just like your fit, red pants, reindeer head, what are you, shirtless with
Christmas
a backpack
coming,
on?
Bro. You know, Christmas
you know,
is coming,
that's true.
I can't
argue with that.
I had to represent, you know, rocking the reindeer fit. Normally mine's like I rock the sombrero, I got the, you know, the mask on y todo. But now, we're just gonna be rocking this. Rocking the reindeer. The deadly reindeer. Alright.
Alright.
See if we can catch some people.
I got one guy on me.
Alright.
In this building right in front.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Oh, I see him. He's running.
Yeah. Nice job. Rotating around. Try and cut the other one off.
Perfect, perfect. Oh, we got shots over there right across the way.
Yep, I'm chilling, waiting for you. Right in front of us. Oh, right in front of us.
Hey, he's so lit.
Yeah, I hit him twice.
Okay, cool.
I'm gonna go left, I guess.
We got people behind us, dude.
Great.
Yeah, let's just go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go in your way. Yeah.
Well, yeah, I don't want to get pinched between these guys. I'm going.
We got steps to our left as well.
One person up here to the left.
Yep. Let's push it up on him, huh?
Yeah.
Behind the box right here?
Yeah. Cover fire. Hit him once. Nice job.
Beautiful. Where's the rest? Behind us? There.
Nice.
How you like them call outs? Where you like the there call outs?
Yeah, dude. Over there. Is somebody there.
Right, got it, right? Brad, by the rock. You know?
Which rock? They all look like rocks.
I'm sorry, bro.
Yo, got so many goodies. Look at this.
Pro player, by the way, you know?
Professional, that's right. That's right. So, the characters are here, right? Is it in the middle?
Yes. As a matter of fact, let's go ahead straight towards the middle.
All right.
Let's go. We already got a couple kills under our belts. Very, very good. We're owning. Well, I'm sure we're going to find some more people here, dude. Let's get
a probably. There's a lot of loot over here.
This is where it's at.
Plus it's right above.
Basically, if you get taken out, you're fine. You go right back into the game. And by the way, if you do die here, you go down with a level 1 vest, a level 1 helmet, and a scar.
Oh, so wait, it loads you out like if you get knocked up here?
Yes.
What? Yo, that's so cool. Nice.
In the game, just not.
I have nothing to lose.
Nothing to lose. That's what I'm saying. Only up here though. Once you get on the ground, that's a whole nother story. All right, let's go ahead and jump up.
Got it. Coming up.
All right, let's send it on in, buddy. Let's go. Let's do this.
Anybody here? Hello?
It looks pretty quiet.
Yeah, it looks unlooted.
So far, but there's all kinds of little cool stuff here. Like, look at this.
Coming.
Come on by. Look at this beautiful.
What you got? Ooh, what's this
thing right here, huh? Why don't you jump on it?
Can I jump on this? What is? Hello?
Boing.
Whoa! Yeah, that's so cool. What? Yo, someone needs to come in here. I need to bop somebody in the head.
Bro, imagine the play. Oh, by the way.
Plays. Yeah.
There's something new with this update, which we haven't had a chance to do because we haven't gotten knocked, you know?
Oh, what is it?
But you can actually pick up your teammates now.
What do you mean? Like, you couldn't do that before? Like, you could res them? Or
if you get knocked, I can throw you on my shoulder and carry you.
Wait, really? No way.
Yes.
I want to get knocked out.
I want to get knocked.
Carry me to the finish line.
Wait, bro. Hold on. So it gets better, right?
Okay.
Not only can you pick up your teammates, you can pick up enemies as well.
Really? Wait, yes. so you can just take them wherever with you?
You can just, while they're knocked, you just go and throw them on your shoulder. You can start walking up and just show them the land.
What? That's so toxic. I love it.
Dude, it's so crazy because, like, I am so stoked to see this in competitive. Because you imagine?
Yeah.
Bro, like, it was already an event, and they were literally just body slamming enemies, bro. Just picking them up and putting them down. It was so toxic. And I loved it. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's do this.
I'm down. Let's go. Do we need to get the characters up here?
Not here. That's going to be in a little bit. But we have to wait for that to open up. That next.
Yeah. So got it. Yeah, right. Yeah. All right.
Let's do it.
Whee! Yoink.
Let's go.
All right, we're going to get spawned.
Let's see what we can find. I'm down.
Where are we up? We're in ring.
I'm going to start flying this way. Okay, I do see a couple vehicles. Let's start flying.
Yeah.
Mark the location.
Here, and you see that timer on your top right?
Yeah.
So that timer is when it opens up. So we still gotta wait like 2 minutes, and then we can go play some arcane characters.
There's a person pushing you. 300. They're in the field.
325. In the field. Where are you?
They're about right here.
Attack the mark.
Oh.
Attack
right
the mark.
Right there in front of you.
Attack the mark.
Right. Taking some shots.
I was like, you're 300 or my 300?
question.
Good quote. Good one. Good one right there. That was beautiful. Okay, perfect. I'm going to go ahead and grab this bike.
All right.
I'm going to take you to it. By the time we get over there, it should be almost over.
Dang, look at this. Hey.
Got that
it's
bike,
pretty
baby.
Nice. Pretty nifty.
Like it, huh?
Wow.
Little dragon bike.
Yeah.
I need consumables.
It matches my hat.
Let's go. They'll never hear us coming. It's not like we're the loudest thing on this map right now.
I need consumables. I need consumables. All right.
All right, 50 seconds. Do we know where they spawn at?
Yeah, yeah. So you look on the map. If you click the map, it'll be right
below. Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can see them. So I'm going to go straight towards...
There's one
that way. You
want to
go to the one
with
Chinky, or he has nine?
It's the closest one, it looks like.
Closest one? Yeah, let's do that.
Ah, okay.
Good mark.
Got it, got it.
Woo! Oh! Nice.
Do the crops.
Hell wonder.
What a nice looking floating rock. Love it.
All right, we're good.
Hey, we made it. Fantastic.
Let's get it. And we're off.
Hey.
Let's go.
Oh, nice. Right. Yo, the hammer.
Okay, we gotta switch it up. Who'd you get?
Wait, where are you? First of all.
Let me see.
Hello?
You got Jayce!
What's
dude?
Going on?
Let's
you got the same one?
I'll buy it, but I'm gonna switch. Nice. I'm gonna switch. Let me go over here real quick. Yeah, you can see with Jayce, he just throws that hex energy like crazy. Look at that.
Oh, this is awesome.
But by the way, the longer you hold it, the more damage he does, you know?
Yo, hey.
Oh, I got Jayce too.
Looks a little dangerous. Yo. This is awesome.
Bop.
Oh, hold on. I gotta get some of these crystals. Get some of these bad boys.
Man, dude, so this is just like a huge AoE.
Yeah, this is... So, like, I've even noticed, like, even shooting, like, the radius of these things explode, it's gonna be... It's almost like a shotgun burst. Like,
exactly.
Literally. It's gonna be difficult to miss these things.
It does some pretty... It's pretty good at distance, too.
Yeah. Okay.
So, like, especially when you started doing sweaties, you're just kind of, like, hitting it a little slow back and forth, you know, hitting that crouch, getting it moving. See if we can get some people.
Yoink, strafing, sliding.
That's right. In the 180s, bro. The 360 no-scopes.
Look at these chumps. Look at these guys.
I missed. Throwing. Oh, dude, just the whips. The whips. Oh, dude, we're getting bopped up. Where are those shots coming from? Oof.
Nice.
Oh. Got him. Bop this guy real quick. Bop. One more. And we got him. Sick. Abuse him. All retro. Abuse them all. Take them all down.
Charge it up for this one.
Get him.
Nice.
Bro, get these little flying jerks, dude. Let's go.
Oh. Yeah. These guys are moving.
They're so annoying. Oh, they
down from
bro.
There.
Oh, missed. No big deal. Dude, Jayce is no joke. Oh, nice shot. There it is. Oh, wait, did I not get him? What?
Nice.
What
yeah.
Oh, my God. Okay, nice.
Perfect. One behind this box over here. Get out of here. Nice. What's in this box?
You gotta first get him with that lead. He's down. I'm gonna keep holding that.
All right, I'm gonna open this legendary box. What do I got? What do
Dude,
I got?
That gives you 20.
Hey. Nice. Like crystals. Bunch.
And by the way, you can always hit that ultra, too.
Yeah, for sure. Increase movement speed. Hey.
The ultra's pretty 15
seconds. All right. Where do you want to go from here?
Let's see if we can go and...
Wait, hey, where is that, where's that, where you can switch the characters? I'm going to see if I can get that last one.
Oh, yeah. Let's see.
I want to see the other one.
Let's see. Let's go right over here. So I got Jayce. Let's see.
Yeah.
It's going to be over this way. Right over here.
All right, nice.
See the beautiful blue ring?
All right, one in a four chance. Here we go.
Let's go.
Here we go. One, two, three.
Jeez!
Yes! Yes!
Nice. So clutch, dude. So clutch. Okay, so now you got Jinx. And look at that, dude. That Gatling.
No, this is so cool. What? What?
She's what a lot of people consider to be try. The most OP out of all the different characters. I mean, honestly, dude, I love Caitlyn. Jinx is pretty strong, though.
Yeah, I can already tell.
Yeah, and by the way, just hold on that trigger.
Uh-huh. Oh my god, no way. Yo! I'm unbeatable. Easy.
Dude, Jinx does not play at all. She goes off. Let's see if we can go and just find a couple characters to do it. Oh. Dude, just spraying and praying, dude. Get one shot. Oh. Beautiful. Oh, right here. Boom. Oh, dang!
It's a literal missile!
Dude.
Oh my god.
And the crazy part is, though, like, in League, dude, that is her ultimate, dude, that missile,
yeah,
you know?
That's really cool.
I'll blast them away.
Oh, dude, Jayce just blocked up those shots. Crazy. That quick
right,
energy.
57 left.
Dude, I gotta say, dude, it's so crazy to just see, like, these different little modes inside of the game, you know? Like, I've never seen an integration like this in any game.
Yeah, it's really cool. I like when, you know, when developers and stuff, whenever they are, you know, doing things like this, that they keep the style and everything to the game, but they still make it unique enough that you can tell it's, you know, it's PUBG still. It's really cool.
Yeah. And I love how they still, like, stay true to the characters. Yeah, like, if you, like, in Arcane, it's just so in line with what it's like.
Sliding in.
Keeping that work going. Oh, no. All right. Getting kill.
Nice.
All right. Beautiful. Okay,
I got
dude,
50
go
hex crystals.
Get some hex crystals. I got 36. How many you got?
I got 50.
Ooh, okay. All right. Mr. Retrospect, okay.
Yes.
Rucker than 50.
Got a couple of them on me.
Represent. All right, what do you think? We dip?
All right, ready?
Let's see. I was trying to see if we could find a couple enemies to engage with, bro, but nobody, everyone's too scared.
Yeah, they immediately dipped.
All right, so still double 3 minutes up here. I think, I don't know.
Oh my god!
Oh, behind
Yo, get out of here!
This guy ain't playing, let's go! The Shimmer Berserker. Oh, nice.
Got
oh,
him.
Not you. Nice use. Oh, he jumped.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got gaming. Come on. I'm putting my ultimate on. Take some of this.
Pee on this thing.
Oh, no. I'm starting a game. Here we go.
Yeah, you're good. You're good. Okay.
Bro.
Reloaded.
Let's go. Bop. No, I'm moving.
Oh, we got him. Nice.
Nope,
reloading
no,
again.
Sir, I'm too fast for you.
Little dash on him.
That's right. Bro, why is he chasing me, bro? Chase Retro, leave me alone.
Oh, I got it.
Nice. Oh my gosh.
Yo, look at this.
Is that a boot?
I think so. Look at this boot.
I don't even think I've
is it my
boot.
Size? It is my size.
Nice.
Speed.
Is it my size? It is. Let's go. I'm gonna actually pick up a whole bunch of these hex shards. I'm gonna go talk to Vi real quick. Thank you, Vi.
Okay. Yo, what's up? Let me see what you got in the shop.
Way too
dude, so
easy.
So Vi and Jinx, right, are sisters.
Really?
Yes. And they do be gaming.
They really do be gaming, don't they?
They do be gaming. Dude, that minigun's no joke.
Four times. This is extended. All
right. Perfect. Okay, let's We still got a minute. I say that we cut it a little early, huh? What do you think?
Yeah,
oh,
I'm done.
Let me
blast them away.
Ready? Ready for this?
Yep. Let's see.
Behold.
Bop!
I love that. That's so cool. You get the ultimates back like decently quick.
Yeah, pretty quick. It's pretty quick. So you get to stay in the fight.
Yeah.
And honestly, like, a lot of the gameplay is, like, when you're really getting into it with, like, full squads. Right now, there's just nobody that's looking like they want some of this, you know? But when you do...
Yeah, they don't want this. They don't want these hands, man. I'm telling you.
You can't catch it. You know, four versus two, and they don't want these hands. And the thing is, like, most of the plays is just, like, waiting for that ultimate, getting some good licks in, and then just...
Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
Healing up, and then getting right back to it.
All right, and behind you, we got 48 left. And
we'll wait for this thing to crash down. We're already here so far, you know?
Yeah, pretty much. We got a really good spot.
Let's just hunt down all the hex crystal we can find. And then get ready for the rest of the match.
Oh, hey.
Ooh. Ooh. Nice. Whoa, I got some boots too now. Oh, some speed.
Slick.
Let's get it.
Alright, let me check. I think I see some up here. I know. Yeah, there we go.
Perfect. And it's just gonna just yeet us out.
Our island will close in 10 seconds. Alright.
Quick little 360. Oh, the blue zone actually hit us. What?
Oh, okay. It did!
There we go.
Alright. I'm behind you.
Yeah, why don't we start flying straight inwards? Like, fly towards Roz if you can.
Got it.
You as over here.
So we're going left? Where are we going?
Yeah, I say we're going straight across. Oh, zone came right towards us.
Oh, nice.
That worked out perfectly.
All right, I'm here.
All right. Beautiful. And I got 66 crystals. Okay. How about you?
I got 87.
Dude, game it.
Yo, what can I say? What can I say?
Any gun
I'm a guy who likes crystals.
Oh, yeah,
okay. Oh, yeah, I see him. Nice job. Nice shot.
Okay, cool. I say, though, I gotta bust out a bolt action, dude. What's the odds that I can get, like, a matter of fact, you go buy the arm.
Op?
The
arm
is what
right.
You need to do. It's the biggest and baddest sniper in the game.
The arm set. It's a 90. I have 87.
And I got some X crystal right here for you.
Hey.
Look at this. Look at it. It's sweet. Hello? Sweet, sweet hex crystals.
Wait, where is it? Where are you?
Right here.
Hello? Oh,
right.
Hey. Let me take that from
so
you.
Go
gracias.
Ahead. Hit that hex crystal. All right. So now you're just going to go to the shop.
Yeah.
Right.
Boom.
The shop. And
place
buy
this right here.
That right up, dude. Look at that.
Got it.
And then it just lays down. Look.
Look at this. Look, he's just chilling. All right, let's pick it up. Let me pick this up.
Oh,
yoink, great. Yoink, yoink. All right, I'm ready for action.
All right, I want to see some snipes, bro.
Okay.
All right.
I can do
There's an 8X right over here, too.
Wait, did it drop off? Where'd it go?
Right here.
Here it is. Yep. Hey. All
right. I may or may not have accidentally picked it up. Okay. How about this? How many crystals? Why don't you drop the rest of what you got in the crystals, and I'll get myself a little baby sniper, huh?
Yeah for baby. Sure. Yoink. Wait, how do I drop crystals?
So you're in the bag, and then you're just gonna swipe it to the right for the match, and then I'll drop it.
It's not letting me do it.
Oh,
come on.
Well then
drop.
Drop. Yeah, there it is. Nice.
Hey, there we go.
All right, so I'm gonna go here, and I'm gonna go ahead and click on the crystal shop, and I'm gonna buy myself an M24.
All right, sounds good. Enjoy yourself.
And besides the M24, I'm also going to buy some riot shields, because I have a feeling we're going to need them.
Probably. You know, we might. Might need a couple shields. All bullets right, and stuff.
Let's go. I'm going to go ahead and put this red dot on. Drop all that. Pick up this 8X. Riot shields. And we're gaming. We're gaming. What can I say?
We're doing stuff, man.
7s? All right, we're good.
28 squads. Looks good.
Okay. We're going to find some people here real quick. I'm going to try. Let's try staying across this field, bro. Let's go.
All right. Sounds good.
Actually, dude, we're in center zone. Oh.
Yeah, we are. I mean, it's hard to leave this spot. I mean, it's got a good height. Got some cover.
Yeah, we're pretty set here. Wait, is that? Yep, somebody running up here, 220. I want to see that snipe.
Yeah.
See them. Yet. Go.
Marked a location.
Get the headshot.
Where is he?
220.
Oh, I see.
Sorry.
Hit him once.
Stop.
I got this again. Come on. Huh. Got him again. Nice.
Nice.
All right. Is this just one?
Yeah, just one.
Okay.
He was just
good calls.
Around, bro. I was so scared.
Yeah, he didn't know where he's getting shot from. Okay, come on.
I got him.
Nice. No chance.
Like, literally just got
done. Done.
All right, let's get that quick little reset. Dude, heck yes. Okay, so circle's coming, bro. This should be a back-to-back here. Up. A very beautiful back-to-back, I might say.
Nice. What a lovely evening this has been.
Yes.
Look at this. Yes, look at this box. Look at all these goodies that you really shouldn't have. They're just bringing it to us, man.
Dude, zone blessed again. Bro.
Yeah, zone blessed.
How often do you get zone blessed, bro?
Nice. Love it. We're just relaxing. There's two guys on a hill.
Sure. Where?
Relaxing.
Okay, us. I thought you said that there was two enemies for a second. I was like, where?
No.
Are they should not
no,
be
we are the enemies.
Oh, dripping. Okay.
Oh, wait. Oh, they're coming to us.
Oh. Oh, here they go.
I just jumped out.
Pushing this guy close. Got him both.
Nice job. Throw a grenade. It's just two?
There's somebody behind us. Yeah, it was just two. What were these guys doing, dude?
Dude, they were trying to get it, man. Oh, the one behind this vehicle? Or is he crawling?
He's knocked. Dead. Maybe those were the guys that were over here 345.
I think these guys were. If not, they probably ran into the other ones.
Try to see if I can get some sight lines.
Yeah, I'm gonna reload this sniper.
Get that arm going, bro. Get that arm going. Everything looks good so far. Don't see anything to sweat. Only a few more kills left to go, Retro.
I have one kill, 14 alive.
Dude, 14 alive. You're gonna get your cuts up a couple more, bro.
Alright.
Got your back.
We got it.
Let's do it.
Look at this. Look at this hill, dude. We're literally king of the hill right now.
Just two dudes, bro. Two brothers.
Two guys chilling on a hill.
On a hill. Snipers on their back.
Rain just trying here. To get some chicken dinner, man.
Dude, I'm just hungry. I'm trying to feed my family.
2021 has been hard.
That indeed, bro. That indeed. But, you know, when you got an M24 on your back, it makes things a little bit easier. Can't lie.
Yeah, that's true.
Cannot lie. Anybody inside here?
Yeah, I'm checking out a 125, but... Yeah, east looks clear. I don't see anyone.
Everyone's hiding right now.
Anybody comes here, I mean, we'll be able to see them regardless. East especially, because it's pretty much clear.
Just trying to see if there's anybody going to try and surprise us. Oh,
is that you? Nope, vehicle? That's a vehicle. No, that's on you. Oh, no.
You're right behind us.
And a drop, yep.
275, let's go. How the heck did he just pass us?
I have no idea. I didn't hear him until he was on us.
I'm going to try to pop out the car.
Got it.
Oh, I went for it. Oh, I missed. Had to go for the clip, though. Had to go for it.
He's laying down.
You got him.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy.
Where's his friend?
Got him. Nice. All
right, inside a water town now.
Oh, yeah, I see him. West.
I barely missed him.
Up top in the window, 320.
He's in this building right here. Oh, getting shot.
Yeah. They got a good angle on us.
He sure did.
But so do we.
Alright, who are you to shoot at my friends and I? Oh, they're all laying down? What are you laying down
for,
chill. Bro?
Oh, nice shot.
Two knocks. How about the three, huh? Boop. Oh, I missed him. I'm not gaming. Oh, you got him!
Got him.
Last one of these?
Are we getting rushed up on? I feel like I hear another. Got him.
Dude, that's what I'm talking about.
Nice.
These guys just lay down straight.
They're just chilling. They're letting us pick them off.
Yeah, there ain't no problem, dude. Come
Thanks
on
for
back.
The points. Appreciate it. 125.
125?
Hit him once. 30 right now. Down.
Beautiful.
Nice job. Bro, dude, three kills. Danny.
With them bolties. All right. I'm
gonna go ahead. Who else is trying?
Marked a location.
Seven alive?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay, we still
got a shot. 320. Yep. That's
knocked him.
Oh my god, he did not. Yo.
Quick little ball. He should have.
He really tried to contest the hill.
He tried to peek, bro.
He tried it.
Another.
Oh my god, he's crazy with it. No way.
What are they doing, bro?
Yo, they want it, man.
Well, one's gonna be running right up. He's gonna be running right up.
Where is he? Oh, he's coming.
Oh, he's running down. Dang it. How about this? Let me go over here real quick.
Yeah, I'm peeking it too. Let me see if I can hit this guy. Come on.
Ooh, one
buddy.
Of them died. Oh. I thought he was going to look at
you. Ah, nice. Did you get the hit?
Nope. I'm pretty sure that hit would have knocked. I'm going to keep an eye on the door. You keep an eye on the window, right?
Yeah, got it.
Got it. Window.
Oh, no, dude. You said that. As soon as you said that, I. Oh, my God.
Dang,
do it again.
It's okay. Look
do
again,
it again.
Again.
Come
look
on.
Again. I'm going to shoot a couple times. Hey, boys. Come look over here. He's looking. Oh!
I hit him.
You hit him?
He's not dead. My man's got a 5 head. Oh.
Watch that guy real quick. One more. I'm going to count it down. Watch. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I missed it.
Nice.
I better turn around just to make sure ain't nobody coming.
Yeah,
around.
Just so we're not getting rushed up on.
Hard scope so hard. Oh, as a matter of fact, dude, we don't got zone.
Yeah, we do not have zone. Maybe we should
Maybe we should
move
rotate
a little
bit.
Yeah,
oh, dude,
we should leave the hill. Dang. We've had our fun.
Yeah, you're right. Let's just get this duh. My bad. Matter of fact, let me get that other riot shield. I could use that. Sick. Okay, we're good.
They threw a smoke in that building.
Oh, I barely missed him.
Where are they?
He's at that top left window.
Marked a location.
All right, where do you want to rotate to? Or you want to hold this building in front?
I think we should push in right here, right into this corner.
Okay.
Keep an eye behind us, make sure no one's sneaking.
Up in the window. He's up in the window looking at us in the smoke building, top right. Nice job. All right, pushing.
You got a nade or anything?
No, unfortunately.
Okay.
I'm naked out here.
All right, I'm going to throw a nade.
I'm coming in, boys. FBI, open up.
Oh
my God!
No! Oh. I'm gonna get him with a nade now, dude. I'm pissed. I can't believe you're pretty.
He's chilling like right at the stairs, like the exact spot you would think he's at, right up front when you walk up those stairs. Yeah, they're all just kind of eyeing it up there, dude. They'll mow you down.
They mow me down.
Yeah. Oh, you're better. Look, he's just chilling. Oh my God. Ooh. Stop!
Get him out, bro.
Disgusting,
they
dude.
You're you,
nasty
bro.
With it.
They hurt you.
Nasty with it.
They hurt my friend! How dare they, bro? Okay, how are we winning this last one, huh? How are we winning this last
it's
one?
It's a good question, man. One person
tactic-
left
I've never
alive.
Used a tactical marketing device, dude. It always looks cool. We got it now, though.
My man, Hotjukes. 1v1.
There we go.
Here we are, boys.
I need the pressure.
One person in. To the right, your footsteps to the left. My man's got a sniper on him. Up top. Second floor. Alright, we gotta peek out the window. Good, we're clear. Peeking right, peeking left. Looking through. Good. Excellent. Uh-huh, crouch, that's accurate. Alright, right. Professional plays, boys. Here we go.
Did I hear steps? I thought I heard steps. Whoop. Can't jump out a window, though. Never. That's always the hardest thing to do in the game.
Yeah, I don't see him.
Oh, he's
see
here.
Him,
he's here right in front of me.
Oh, yeah.
There he is.
There he is! He's just hanging out. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit, through the bed, dude! Hold on.
Nice job.
Come here. Get over here. Where are your headphones? Where are your headphones? Where are they?
Hello? Yo, you hit this man like 10 times.
I don't know. Dude, I'm busting out the bolt, dude, guy.
I've never seen that before. What? Yo, what a game. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness, dude. Bro, what a day of games, bro. Retro, what do you think, man?
I don't know if I should be impressed or disgusted for what you just did to these people. I love it. Oh my god.
Oh, bro.
Nice job,
dude.
Nice job.
Thank you so much, bro. So, I mean, this collaboration between Arcane and PUBG Mobile. What are your like final thoughts on the whole thing? What is your experience as someone who's relatively not as experienced when it comes to mobile?
Yeah. I had a really good time. And the thing about it is that's like I'm really impressed by it is I have an LG V40. Like I don't have a crazy phone that's like, you know, have like a bunch of RAM or, you know, the newest CPU or whatever. And it plays better than my Switch. And I know like the Switch doesn't have like, isn't known for graphics, right? But it plays better than the Switch. And then I adjusted some settings and now it's playing on par with like my PS4 that I used to play this thing on. So it's kind of crazy to see that like 5 years ago, there was no way I could have played this on my phone. And now it probably runs as well as my PS4 when I played it on it. So that's pretty cool, not gonna lie.
That's what I'm talking about, bro. That's what I'm talking about. I think that's what a lot of you guys that are probably watching this are just thinking, you know, like, hey, you know, oh, mobile, if you haven't tried it, you have to. You absolutely have to. Retro, dude, thanks so much for playing with me today. I had an absolute blast. Any final words? Any final words for the people?
Yeah, dude, thanks so much for, like, inviting me. It was super fun. I was, like, playing PUBG is so much fun when you play with somebody else. So, like, thanks for having me, man. It was super fun. If you guys want to catch me, you know, playing some games maybe similar to this, you can look up Retrospect on YouTube. I post videos every week. So if you want to catch me, you can definitely look me up on here.
That's what I'm talking about. Retro, thank you so much, man. And guys, as well, thank you for watching. I'm, of course, Hotjukes. You want to check me out, Hotjukes on all platforms. And then once again, if you haven't played PUBG Mobile, do it, dude. Straight up. Go download it. It's completely, and I mean completely, free to play. So get in there, and hopefully I'll catch you in the battleground. That's it for me. Catch you in the next one. See you later. Let's go. We'll be right back.